It wasn't just one night James and Tommy Ray were left in the dark, but several nights in a row. It's all in her affidavit, and it talks about bills that went unpaid because the trustees mismanaged his affairs. It's just one example she's using to show they need to be fired and replaced by somebody else who can do a better job and be fairer to her and her son.